I am Bhuvnesh Ram T from Chennai, and I have secured All India rank 496 in the UPSC examination 2019. Needless to say, I am extremely glad about it. I started my journey in UPSC from 2016 when I graduated in physics. I have a BSc physics degree, and ever since I have been preparing for UPSC. This is my second interview and third attempt. Firstly, I'd like to thank my parents, my grandparents, my siblings, my friends who have been through this journey by my side. They've always given me the right inputs. They have got me through my highs and lows. So I'm extremely grateful to them. Needless to say, I'm also grateful to my school teachers, my college teachers, who shaped my worldview and who made me what I am today. I came to Shankar IAS Academy to take mains crash course, mains test series, and I also attended a couple of mock interviews here. The guidance they give here is extremely valuable and has always helped me to improve my performance and to enrich my understanding. The questions in test series and the type of questions they ask in interview are very varied or up to the mark. So it helped me improve in a lot of ways, both in content and presentation. So I'm extremely grateful for that. Special mention to the psychology training here done by Vijay sir, who had helped me throughout my journey, and his expertise also gave me a lot of understanding both in psychology and UPSC preparation. Just a couple of things to those who are seeing this and planning to attempt UPSC. First thing is, the UPSC examination is as much mental and as much psychological as much as it is about reading and understanding stuff. So, to prepare oneself mentally and to have the right attitude, to have the even-mindedness to even attempt this exam is very, very important. I cannot emphasize this more. And also, it's important to make this preparation very personal. It should not be about others. It should not be about how others are preparing. It should not be about what rank others are getting. It should not be about what books others are studying. It should not be about comparison. So, the reference point of your preparation should be yourself. Compare yourself when you started preparation, then keep improving your benchmark above that. So that's how you keep away from all the distractions. Also, treat the UPSC exam as an end in itself. It's not a means to attain some service. So why I'm saying this is because there are people who have done a UPSC and gone to do something else. So even those people have benefited a lot from the preparation of UPSC examination. So when you prepare for this examination, treat the subject as if it's helping you improve your viewpoint, helping you improve your understanding of something. So when you study history, it's not like you study the wars and the events that happened to help you pass the examination to get you a service. You study those because you want to have a better understanding of the country which you're going to serve. You want to understand how things happen and how not to do things so that you get the services better to people. So that's what I'm trying to say. UPSC is an end in itself. The examination is an end in itself. Get the most out of it. Thank you for watching this, and all the best for your future.